is that? What was that?
Welcome.
Mana is gone.
Waiting for you.
Thank you.
you for freeing me. The Mother of Death likes to play these little tricks on me, to remind me of my place. But she also sent you here to help. Let me return the favor, Exile. We will meet again in town, and then I will help you illuminate your path.
Slow me down. Cortana is gone.
Still alive, are we? Greetings. Greetings. There's many a way to die in Rayclast. Most of them are mercifully quick. But you get caught alive by the Goatmen, you'll wish by any god you believe in that you hadn't. I've heard some of the more superstitious exiles say there's a deity these Goatmen worship. Abarath, Eater of Agony. Sounds like a right bastard, if you ask me. So if the Goatmen hand you an invitation to go have dinner with the Cloven God, tell them where to stick it.
Is it choice that carries you here, or is it fate? I see a need in you. A need to peer into your future. A need to follow the right path. But your future has already been cast, so open your mind and embrace it. Long ago, my people called me a Hatungo, a wise woman. Now they call me a revenant. But it is not my fate to return to the Mother of Death just yet. For now, I stand with one foot in this world, and the other foot in the realm of the dead. I'm an inquirer of the living. And an interpreter of death. I sense you have questions. For a gift of silver, I will answer them. But you seek more than answers. Riches. Power. These I can also provide, in a way. All you have to do is join me. Heed my words, but walk your path. The future is mine to tell, but yours to claim. It is time to fulfill your prophecy. I I traveled here through death's darkened halls, walking the paths of the remembered. I am but a memory of the woman I was. A memory treasured and sustained by the Mother of Death. I awoke in the halls of death, with the life I once led little more than a dream half remembered. Yama the White, my furry companion, stood before me with the seeing stone he holds now. Both were given a hair of Hinekora's dark knowledge, but each serves a separate purpose. The seeing stone drags me deep into its core, where every instant into eternity is known all at once, like limitless rings on a tree trunk. Yama, like a torch in the mist, guides me back from the stone's infinite visions. Hinekora, my mother of death, is not the only god, Exile. The Karui are watched over by many. Namahu lends us fire, which illuminates the path. Kafur gives us the trees and birds that line the path, so that we may enjoy beauty and peace. Tukohama provides us with weapons and knowledge of war, which lets us walk the path safely. And in the final days of this world, Kitava, whose hunger knows no bounds, will take it all away.
Mana is gone.
on. There's no justice in a place like this. Only misery. Slow me down.
In the court of the goddess, every man and woman is deemed worthy of redemption. Though you might be shackled by the tribulations of the past, the trials ahead offer you both freedom and glory. The future is yours,
if you're bold enough to reach out for it.
Only slow me down. I'm not up to that just yet. Slow me down. My mana is gone.
Yeah.
To that just yet. would only slow me down. To that just yet. That would only slow me down. My mana is gone.
Sure of yourself, aren't you, Huntress? The Warden enjoys the taste. Still, the Kurul barbarians advance upon us. Lionite is dead. His legion slaughtered along with every eternal man, woman, and child from Lionite watch at the foot of our axe. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through Prisoner's Gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench their thirst with Kahuri blood when our mighty Warden delivers his judgment upon them.
Give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny.
has much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor, the Umbra, and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she needs shoulder such perilous wisdom alone. Dominus. My loyal Declan, give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch over
her. I will show you what true horror is.
The Umbra and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she needs shoulder such perilous wisdom alone.
Is gone.
I would do for any wounded animal, Brutus. That would only slow me down.